Hello and welcome to this new video of Shenmue, the first one. Let's go. Wow, that's the first time I got that camera angle. You know, I can't shake off that memory of that old woman who wanted me to find a house for her, and I just literally never went back to her. I wonder what happened to her. She probably dead by now, because I didn't tell her what the house was. Yeah! Jesus!
Christy is helping with 7 Swiss francs. Hang in there, Dark Sank, super happy.
Okay. Thank you. That did not fucking scare me, I swear. Jesus Christ. My heart was not ready for this. Wait, what? What's going on?
I should go out and get some fresh air.
Were you just with Nozomi-san?
No.
No. Something happened to her?
Well, Aida-san just phoned.
Who's Aida-san?
And it seems Nozomi-san hasn't come home.
What?
Nozomi-san said she was meeting you. Aida-san said she can't reach Nozomi-san.
But she's supposed to be in Canada.
Hello, it's Ryo.
Terry's waiting.
Who is
that? Oh, not Gollum.
Here, meet us behind warehouse number 17.
Motherfucker, like I know where warehouse number 17 is. I was going to number 18.
Nozomi.
If you don't show, I'll make her cry.
Don't you dare
please
touch her.
Don't show us the Twilight movies.
I'll give you 4 hours. Or else.
It would make anyone cry.
Behind warehouse number 17.
4 hours, bitch. I hope it's not actual real time.
Ine-san, I gotta go.
Ryo-san.
Well, I've never been out this late.
If I don't leave Dobuita by 3, I'll never make it.
Okay. Why 7, though? Seriously. It's too nice, you shouldn't. Especially since you were both broke. I'll just refund it. You're fine, I won't. Why did they give me 4 hours? That's fucking generous. Oh wait, is it? No, yeah, no, it's fucking generous.
The buses have stopped running. Now what do I do?
Oh wait. Now I get it. The bikers! What do you mean, no? Not the bikers? Oh, you mean I'm supposed to take that bike? But I can't take that. I guess I can't. I can't take that! Okay, fine, I'll take the bike. I'll just steal a bike. Hopefully I won't scratch it. mean, you know, all he said was that he was gonna make her cry. So, you know, maybe he'll tell her that her favorite show is canceled. You don't know what he's gonna do. Making her cry is very vague. So maybe it's not gonna be that bad. You can just go back to sleep. Yes, I know. Don't worry. I know where to go. There. Wait, no? No? Go to the guy's house. Oh, okay. Now I get it. Hello. Hello, interphone. Hello. Knock, knock.
I don't have any reason to be here. I shouldn't intrude.
Who's this guy? Fuck you, go up the stairs! Wait, no, maybe it's this guy. Who knows? Knock, knock!
I shouldn't bother them.
Okay, fuck off. Turn, for fuck's sake! No, the stairs! Go up them! Turn! There you go. Hello?
I shouldn't bother them.
Well, what the fuck do I do then? I look at the bike. I try to go on it. Knock on the bike guy's door. How the fuck do you do that? Rio just doesn't want to bother them.
I shouldn't bother them.
What? And the other door, I can't even open it, like... Look. Oh, there you go, that worked now.
It's real.
Ah, Ryo-chan. Just a moment.
Hey, Ryo. What's up? I need a favor. Oh, sure. Come on in. Can't.
Don't
I'm
have time.
Hurry. Can I use your motorcycle? My motorcycle? Sure. Cash.
Why do you have your keys on you? Were you going somewhere? Like, who just goes outside casually with his motorcycle keys?
Don't drive too fast. I won't.
I do what I want, later. Bitch. It's okay, I've planned to hang on all my life. I'm ready for this. Oh, Jesus, no, I was joking. I'm not ready for this. What the fuck? No, I did not expect this. I saw the Sega sign. Okay, this is worse than hang on. I can't see shit, and thank God there's no traffic. This is pretty cool, I like this. This almost makes the game worth it. Almost. Let's see the rest. Maybe it will make the whole the whole restaurant thing. They probably should have included Nozomi more in the game though, like she was very absent from most of the normal interactions I had in this game. Hanging there because of the game, hang on. Well, I failed, I guess.
No way, I'll never make it.
But I made it, though. Oh, motherfucker.
Yes, who is it?
It's Ryo.
Ah, Ryo-chan. Just a moment.
I don't like you right now, game.
Hey, Ryo. What's up?
As I said, almost. This is not making anyone
happy. Come on in. Can't. I'm in a hurry. Can I use your motorcycle?
Yeah, but the controls are worse than this.
Sure. Cash. Thanks. Don't drive too fast. I won't. Later.
When did Ryo get his permit, though? Like, that's very unusual for anyone in Japan to have a driving license. And I don't mean that by, anything cultural or anything, like, really, it's very rare for anyone in Japan to have a driving license because for the most part, you just live your whole fucking life in the same place, so not much reason to actually get a driving license. You do everything in the same spot. And public transports aren't fucking expensive. So really not many reasons to have a driving license. Hopefully I'll make it this time. Okay, put on the turbo. I feel like I got even less time this time. What the fuck? Come on, fucking go ahead. Yeah, I failed again. What the fuck? Oh. Okay then. I made it. Elvis Presley! Or Michael Jackson!
Looks like we got a rat, eh?
What?
The king of the harbor don't like rats.
I know, it's just...
Like a sewer rat!
Onizuka from
GTA.
It's gonna be hard to beat.
Let you pass?
Yes. If you get Dutch, it's your fault. Not me. I'm not aiming for you. I'm not aiming for you. If you get hit, it's your fault. Told you. I'm telling you, bitch, it's your fault. Your fault. Stop doing it. It's your fault. It's your fault. Okay, fuck it. Ouch. What? Well, why don't I just do kicks? Apparently that's fucking OP. I should have done that the whole game. Apparently kicks are OP. What is up, pussies?
You made it, huh, boy?
Where's Nozomi?
Yes. She never was here.
What's your hurry? Have some fun with us.
Okay, what do you guys want to play? Card games? I swear to God, if you guys want to play Elder Scrolls Legends, you can fuck off. That game sucks. Yeah, well, apparently just pressing A is how you win the game. I've never done so well in a fight in this game until I started just pressing A. And then met that guy. Okay, fuck off. Okay, fuck off. There you go. Zomi, where you at? You thought about
me? I got you now.
Terry?
Enough. Oh, Terry, let me have some fun. I haven't had enough fun yet. Hey.
What is up, Terry?
You play with him.
What are we gonna play? Wow, he looks so fucking badass.
Okay. I'm cool.
So I'm gonna fight Jojo?
Wow,
dude, he's a fucking giant!
Are you alright?
Yes, I'm sorry,
It's okay, it's all my fault.
Yeah, it's all your fault. So you're Terry.
You're tearing me apart!
You're the tough little schoolboy, huh?
Yes.
Here you messed up some of my boys pretty good.
I know,
if I let
Cole,
you go,
right?
Schoolboy, it sets a bad example.
But you're gonna because you're a nice guy, right?
You're the one trying to get information about the Longja.
Yeah?
You're either real brave or you're real stupid.
Can it be both?
I'm taking Nozomi home.
Sure, you can. But...
Wow, he's so small.
You.
What?
How
My
much?
Deal is, you gotta beat up Jin's son. Make it so he can't walk.
Who?
Kuizang.
So you know him, huh?
Oh, nah, fuck him.
He's in my way.
Your way?
Yeah, but he's my bodyguard.
As long as Jin's around, we won't be able to gain total control of the Hong Kong route.
Well, doesn't that suck for you? How about I beat you all up?
Is it a deal?
Nope.
All right.
Ryo, don't!
Why?
But one more condition.
Oh, yeah? It ain't enough to get the girl back.
You take me to Land D.
This kid's got a death wish!
He's got some screws loose!
What do you say? I know you're the one that guided Landy.
Well, there's more to schoolboy then Mr. I.
No, that's Transformers.
You take me to Land D, then it's a deal.
Phew.
Fine by me, but only after you take out Guiza.
Don't forget!
Hey, I ain't no street punk.
Yes, you are.
When Terry of Yokosuka speaks, he means what he says.
I'm taking her home.
Fine.
Let's go.
Dude standing on a fucking crate and he's barely taller than his henchman.
Thanks for saving me.
You're welcome.
But I won't let this go.
Beautiful conversation. To you too, Rio. Are you about to roll credits on me, game? Is this your roll credits moment? Or is this just a romantic scene? Very good soundtrack, though. I love it. Sega really wants you to know that they made this. So this is not the ending credits. Because I mean there's no credits. Unless it's glitching. There's like no text. Nice underskirt game, thank you. Stay with me. At least the game's using the exact same route I took. And not like a fake route that I didn't take and that's like shorter. Sexual moment here. Yes, sexual. Japanese! Okay, let's go to sleep, I guess. That was in the end. Azumi is fine, I promised Terry I'd beat up Chen Gui Song. Tomorrow at 10 p.m. go to warehouse number 9. What the? That's cool. You know you can't beat him up. You do know that, right? There's no fucking way. Dude parries fucking every move. Oh, guess everything's gonna flow normally. Okay then. What's the point of even showing me the notebook?
Hey, Ryo! Working hard at the harbor today, eh?
Yeah.
What's wrong? You seem kinda blue.
No, I'm alright.
I just gotta beat up a
okay.
friend.
Okay. Tell you
they
what.
Technically already beat
you
me
come
up.
On by later and let me treat you to lunch. Okay.
Okay. That was weird.
Young man, have a seat.
No.
Sure.
I said no. Am I fired?
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to resign.
Why?
Am I fired?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Why? I did some great job.
Why?
You see, there's been a mess of trouble since you started. Now, I know it ain't all your fault, but, well...
And?
When trouble starts affecting my company, that's a problem. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Okay.
I understand.
Okay, I already made a fuck ton of money.
Thank you for everything.
I got 40k, dude. Okay, now I should check with everybody. What do you mean check with everybody? Okay, warehouse number 9. I'm probably gonna save there. If something tells me like warehouse number 9 is gonna be the end of the game. So yeah, well, since it's closed, hopefully we already made the call. I just have to go there. Please tell me Rio made the call. Please tell me Rio made the fucking call. Pretty?
Hey, Rio!
Tom.
It's cold. I'll get you some coffee, okay?
I don't feel like coffee today.
Hey, Rio, look!
Tom, what was that leg move?
A friend taught me this. It's a tornado kick.
Wow, cool.
You want me to teach you?
Yes, sure.
Yeah, teach me.
Okay, it's your lucky day. First, the music. First, I'll teach you the steps. You watch carefully, okay? Step forward, step again, then kick, okay?
Front, hey, okay.
Very simple, okay? First, try the steps. You take two steps toward me, okay?
Okay, calm the fuck down. I'll stop the video there though, so thank you all so much for watching the video of Shenmue. For this one, see you next time in the next, probably last video of Shenmue. Bye bye!